All right, back to the Grateful Dead. Or Scarlet Begonias tucked inside her curl. I knew right away she was not like other girls, other girls. In the heat of the evening when the dealing got rough, she was too fat to open and too cool to bluff. So I picked up my mind. Well, I ain't often right, but I've never been wrong. It seldom turns out the way it does in a song. Once in a while you get shown a light. Strangers are places if you're looking in right. Thank you.
serious. For everybody. We know that our country is very divided right now, but you know what it needs? Kindness for everybody. Now, we're the Dionysian Dithyramb Dad. Dionysus was a Greek god. He was the only Greek god sired by Zeus with a mortal mother. Now, Zeus had plenty of kids with mortal mothers, but only one of them became a god, and that was Dionysus. Dionysus is the god of the wine harvest, the grape harvest. He's the god of chaos, drunkenness. He's the god of the emotional and spontaneous aspects of ourselves as human beings. And so what we want to do today is advocate for kindness for everyone. And I will tell you this about Dionysus. He was kidnapped by pirates at one point. And some of the pirates thought that he was of, you know, of a rich family, so they wanted to take him and hold him for ransom. But there was one guy, one pirate guy, who didn't want to. He thought, this is just a good guy, we should let him go. And Dionysus, to the mean pirates that wanted to hold him for ransom and torture him until he got what they wanted, he turned them into dolphins and sent them out into the sea. But to the one who showed kindness to Dionysus, he let him go. He said, go, live a long, fruitful life. You showed me kindness, and so kindness comes back in return. And that is the karma effect of kindness. If you're kind to someone, that will come back to you. It doesn't come back to you in terms of, you know, how much money you're going to get or what kind of wealth you're going to get, but it comes back to you in terms of how people will treat you. Even the Bible talks about doing only to other people what you want done to you. The essence of kindness. So, we want everybody here to be kind to everybody here. And when you go out the door tonight, we want you to be kind to everybody that you encounter. Everybody. Even if they're not all that kind to you. Rise above that. Be kind. Because it pays dividends. It pays dividends to us as a species. It pays dividends to us in our evolution. So be kind. Please, be kind.
No dime, but I got some.
everyone said. I come to no good, I know I wouldn't really believe it. Half of my motherfuckers cry. The other half found me stumbling around drunk on burgundy wine. But I'll get better.
Wharf rats.
It's a song about being kind to someone who's down and out and just showing